Here I have the second year clones 2020. Now that they are in the 30s, I would like to know if there is a resistance to potato cyst nematodes. I look at the parents for possible resistances. Then I take out tubers for relevant fisios. At first, I will only have one tuber examined per clone per fisio. It is not a black and white reaction, but susceptible to the first reaction remains susceptible. So I no longer need to have it examined. A year later, I have the clones that appear resistant or had a little cyst formation examined again. There are about 6 different potato cyst nematodes and they all need to be examined separately. In potato cultivation, most of the larvae emerging from the cyst appears the potato roots. In a resistance variety, the nematodes does not reproduce, but it can cause damage. And in susceptible varieties, the female forms eggs that remains in swollen body, the cyst, waiting for a new potato crop. After the considerable number of potato crops, new virulent nematodes can form that break through the resistance of the variety. Jilles Boer shows in his vlog 55 something about problems with cyst nematodes in seed potato cultivation. Thanks for watching.